one and all. 25 years journey in the records of an educational institution is a major milestone and a solemn occasion for review and reflection.
Mount Carmel Senior Secondary School, as it exists today, had a very humble beginning with 42 students and just the kindergarten. The then General Manager, Reverend Father Francis, entrusted us this noble task of educating the people of Valachor in the able hands of Reverend Father Peter, who shouldered this responsibility along with Sister Rosie Joseph, the then principal. They had a clear vision to create positive impact in the minds of people. During these past years, many directors and principals have made extensive contribution for the growth and development of this school and raising it from primary through secondary and very recently to the senior secondary level. The school took its first step on 26th April 2000 with the motto, Truth Liberates. The school has been progressing through the years in leaps and bounds with splendid and praiseworthy achievements in terms of academics, activities, infrastructure, and social work. We got the NOC from the state government in 2009 and got temporarily affiliated to CISCE in 2010. Our first batch of students matriculated from the ICSE board examination in the year 2012. In 2014, the school got permanently affiliated. Since 2012, 13 batches of ICSE have been passed successfully. The school didn't stop here. In 2022, we fulfilled the long dream of beginning the ISC with both science and commerce stream. This year, the first batch of ISC comprising of 60 students have appeared for the board examination. Today, on this memorable day, we are pleased to observe the reunion of representatives of the first batch of management, students, teaching and non-teaching community, parents, drivers, our well-wishers, and old friends. As we reflect on the past, let us also look to the future with optimism and determination. Our Silver Jubilee is not just a celebration of the past, but reaffirmation of our commitment to continuous improvement and growth, which proves with its present number of 2,400 students. Our school has not only provided education, but has also instilled values, inspired creativity, and encouraged excellence in every aspect of life. We have witnessed countless achievements, both in academics and extracurricular, that have made us proud. As we celebrate this milestone, let us reaffirm our commitment to excellence, innovation, and inclusivity. May I invite Father Peter, the pioneer director, and Sister Rosie Joseph, the first principal, to light the lamp which you ignited 25 years ago in the lives of the people of Valachor. May I request the students to give a thunderous clap. Father and sister, you have really lighted up for this special day. Now I request our dignitaries kindly please occupy your seats again. Prayers has always kept us grounded to the reality with a vision that extends to the sky. May I invite the school choir to lead our spirits to begin the day's celebration spiritually. Thank you. Dignitaries to be seated on the stage. May I call on our principal Sister Tiny and my colleague Mr. Puneet John Atwal to welcome our distinguished guest and other dignitaries and make them feel special.
Good morning, respected dignitaries on the stage.
Good morning, everyone.
This morning is gracious, blessed, and awesome. It is loaded with memories, brilliance, and resilience. It is the 25th birthday of our institution.
The institution under the patronage of Mary, Mother of God.
It is dais to welcome the most renowned visionaries and people who shared in making the success story of MCS Balachaur.
MCS Balachaur is a home that goes beyond walks, transforming lives and sculpting the finest versions of ourselves.
In the ever-evolving campus of MCS, we have three wings.
The kindergarten,
the school,
and the senior secondary.
Like a motherly figure, MCS Balachaur has worked tirelessly to forge an imprint globally. This is not just a school,
but a nurturing ground, a crucible shaping the essence of who we are.
We all dream, but few
of them have the courage to make the dreams a vision.
Father Peter Kaplimakkal, OCD, dared to dream and make it a reality.
As the first director of MCS Balachaur, it was never easy, but your mentorship, your guidance, and the support are the gifts that have paved the path for the present generation to their alma mater.
We are glad you are here as we open the Silver Jubilee celebration. Your dreams now stand as a reality in front of you. We owe all the laurels this institution bears to you, Father Peter. Let me ask Advocate Father Manoj Sebastian, the Director of Mount Carmel School, Balachaur, to accord a cordial welcome to you. Please give a good round of applause.
Success of a visionary is complemented by the hard efforts of a committed soul. We have Sister Rosie Joseph Chakungal, DPMT, who worked at the grassroots level along with Father Peter, visiting families to conscientize people about the need for the quality education. You sowed 42 seeds and today you see 2400 in front of you. God has blessed your hard efforts. We are glad you spared your time to sit back with us as we travel through the memory lanes. Let me ask Sister Tiny Thomas, our principal, to extend a hearty welcome to Reverend Sister Rosie Joseph. A big round of applause to our very first principal of Mount Carmel School, Balachaur. Education with excellence have been the motto of the Carmelite Education Society.
We have someone who is closely associated with this motto. Father Thomas Varakala, OCD, the education in charge of the Delhi province.
Father, we are happy to have you on this gracious occasion of our Silver Jubilee.
Let me ask our teacher, Mrs. Rajinder, to give a flower as a mark of our welcome. Students, kindly applaud for Father Thomas. Today we are graced with the presence of many fathers from different branches of MCS group. MCS is a conglomerate who lives the motto, Truth Liberates.
We are proud to be part of such a rich heritage. Your presence here is an encouragement for us. We are among the tail enders of the MCS legacy, but we have gladly undertaken this journey by leaps and bounds. Your success is a beacon that have helped us to carve a niche in the family of MCS.
Let me now ask our students to give a floral welcome to all of them. Students, kindly applaud. Our school is a home. Our school is a home.
And we are a family.
We make proud families because of the people who are part of it.
Reflect on those sleepless nights.
The hardship-filled days.
The impassionate debates with parents, students, and the people around.
The enduring pains of making students understand.
The compassionship with students who don't wait, want to make it to school and its rules.
Our teachers have seen it all. Our non-teaching staff lives it all. We have one of our pioneer teachers with us, Mrs. Seema Sharma. Daniel Uncle and Fulkeria Auntie are the first caretakers of our students. And Mr. Pushpinder is the first bus owner driver who connected the furthest village to our school.
We feel honored that we are able to give the most deserving stage today. Privilege is all ours. Let me ask our students to welcome them. A big round of applause. Chameleons are known as trendsetters.
Our core values of truth, discipline, and time management have helped us to face challenges in the ever-evolving society.
Our students have explored new avenues,
collaborated with diverse stakeholders,
and embracing innovative studies
are now
doctors,
engineers,
sports stars,
corporate managers,
teachers,
company secretaries,
and catering to various other careers. Today we proudly host some of our ex-students.
May I request the students to kindly stand. Anish Sharma, MSc in Physics, presently pursuing MBA. He's an athlete who has brought laurels to school even at state level. May I request a floral tribute to be given to him.
Geetika Jain, a commerce graduate pursuing ACCA and MBA, a good spokesperson.
Diksha Ken, a medico, currently working as doctor in B.R. Ambedkar Institute of Medical Science, Mohali, and also a recognized player of kickboxing and martial arts.
Aditi Rana, a computer engineer working in Gurgaon.
Nandini, a dental implantologist. She has bagged prizes for literary and cultural appearances at the IMC. She is a known powerful speaker.
We are indeed glad you have put us up on the map of our country and the world.
Sister Tiny and Mr. Puneet, for your words. Together, let us continue to strive for greatness and make our school a beacon of light in the journey of education. We have a unique way of celebrating every occasion in our school. We are masters at creativity. Let me now hand over the mic to Mrs. Ruchi Jagota and Mrs. Priyanka, who will not take on from me to lead you to the day's most festive moments. I'm sure you all are going to have a good time.
May I now request all the students to take your positions.
A joyful heart sees and reads the world with a sense of freedom and graciousness. A very cheerful morning to everyone. On the journey of progress, today as we celebrate the Silver Jubilee milestone, I, Mrs. Ruchi Jagota, along with my co-host, Mrs. Priyanka, with thankful hearts, joyous emotions, evoking nostalgic memories, would like to invite the galaxy of founders of this epitome of knowledge, along with a panel of invitees, with a thundering, laudable applause to the first and ever chat show. We are glad indeed that you are present with us to reminisce the silver years of our presence here. As we initiate into the opening of Silver Jubilee celebrations, let us be spectators to the miraculous mega show by 2400 students.
शुकीन मुंडे उड़दी मिट्टी वे मत्थे चुम्मे हस के केड़े शहरों चोबरा सवाया कुड़ता वे सानू जामी दस के गला विच कैंठे कन्नी मुंदरा ते डौले ते तवीत कस के
ਮਰਾਈ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਨੀ ਸਾਲੇ ਕਰਦੇ ਆ। ਜਗਤ ਚਲਾਉ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੁਧਾਰੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਛੋਟੇ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਜੱਟ ਮੇਰਾ ਹੋਇਆ ਵਾਪਸ ਛੋੜ ਵਾਸਤੇ
ਖੜਾ ਦਿਖਾਉਣ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਤੇਰੇ ਲਈ ਮੈਂ ਖੇਤਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੀਜਦੀ ਸਰਾਂ ਗੰਦਲਾਂ ਦਾ ਸਾਗ ਖਵਾਉਣ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਆ ਜਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਹਾਨਾ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਸੈਰ ਦਾ ਕਰਾਂ ਮਿੱਤਰਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਮੁੱਖੜਾ ਦਿਖਾਉਣ ਦੇ ਲਈ ਆ ਜਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਬਹਾਨਾ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਸੈਰ ਦਾ ਕਰਾਂ ਤੇ ਤੂੰ ਮੰਗਦੀ ਆ ਫੀਮਦਾਰੀ ਲਾਹੌਰ ਨਖਰੋ ਉੱਤੇ ਤੂੰ ਸਿੱਖਦੇ ਨੇ ਮੋਰ ਤੇਰੀ ਤੋਰ ਨਖਰੋ
Spectacular glimpse of the Carmelites. I now invite Reverend Father Peter to step forward to declare the Silver Jubilee celebrations open.
To see the fruit of the work, you know, 25 years ago, I was sent here. I put the boundary wall here, and started a few classrooms here from this corner. From the simple beginning, it has come grown to the full-fledged school. Now I see wonderful work, wonderful performance. You see, we have given our schools the Carmel. So Carmel, the very word meaning is, it is in the direction you are given the garden of God. In our school, education is a means to enlighten our mind, to open our heart. It's our understanding mind and open heart, our development, natural, intellectual and psychological and development. And education is a school, is a means. That is why we stepped up the schools in our different schools. These schools should enlighten my dear children, my dear parents, my dear teachers. All of us have to be enlightened. If you are enlightened, we will come really cordial. We will live in the garden of God. God will be dwelling in our campus, in our heart, in our surrounding, and we will have a good relationship. That is the motive, the aim behind all the education we know. The discipline, the way you are performing, well disciplined way. While discipline opens our mind and develops our mind and opens our heart. If we are indisciplined, we know the result of it. For education is a means to discipline our mind, open our mind and discipline, open, control our mind and heart and develop it. Then only our society will become a garden of God. If the whole society is experiencing the garden of God, God's presence is felt and experienced. They will be cordial. There is no infight. There is no quarrel. There is no destruction. No hatred. But cordial. Because we are all in this world. We come to the world and live. Char din ka mehman hai duniya mein. Ye char din pura hota hai. Hum katte ek ishwar ki aur jana hai. Jitne wherever we are born, wherever we are living, we will live cordially, joyfully. And your performance, all this performance shows the joyful performance, enthusiastic performance. The children are getting an enthusiastic spirit. And that spirit should open our mind and heart and give a good relationship. If that is there only, the meaning of the purposes of our education will be realized. Meaning of our existence will be realized. Your schools are our means to mean our own existence. That we are वॉकिंग इन दिस वर्ल्ड लिविंग इन दिस वर्ल्ड आज चार दिन पूरा होता है ईश्वर की ओर जाना है वी आर ऑल गोइंग टू द सेम गॉड हेड गॉड सेम गॉडलीनेस देन देयर इज नो फाइट देयर इज नो क्वारल आवर फेथ जीसस हैज कम टू रेडी ड्रॉ शोस द वे accept the surrounding situation, the hardships, everything, take up your cross and follow me. Then only we will reach, after our death, we will be reaching God. All are to reach God. Different ways, all roads lead to Rome, that's a saying in the same way. All our faith should lead to one God. If one God experience is there, there is no infight, there is no quarrel, or cordiality will be there. And education is a grass level, root, formation system to motivate our children and motivate ourselves, motivate society to march cordially. And with this the light, this 25 years of the light we are inaugurating, the wonderful way we are inaugurating from simple beginning, simple hardships we are governed. I am glad to see the development. And 24 years completed and 25th year started. Father Manoj Sebastian invited me to open the jubilee year, and in the name of God, calling God's blessings and inviting God's blessing into our school campus society, I declare this is the 25th the jubilee year. Declare, may God bless you all.
Thank you, Father. I now request all the students to move to their positions, and I request the panel of invitees of the chat show to step down the stage to be the spectators to the upcoming series of presentations. We came to know that the institution came up at the behest of the desires of the locals for quality education. Reverend Father Peter, I request Reverend Father Peter, can I know whose vision it was to come up with this idea of starting the school?
Hello. It's the very request Hello. Of the people, the leaders of this locality. We had the school in Gadasang. Some children were sent from here to Gadasang school, and the parents requested us to open a school here. And they welcomed us. And your own parents around here in Siena, I know two, three parents, I used to visit them. They were the leaders there. They wanted to have a school because Gadasang school was flourishing. There's a third school we started. First was Sharpo, second Una, third at Gadasang.
We have the tiny tots here on the stage. So let us welcome them with a round of applause.
let's start the rhyme.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
चल मेरे संगारे, सुनो बच्चों, उठाओ बस्ता, वो देखो स्कूल का है आगे रास्ता, जो लिखता है और जो है पढ़ता, वही बच्चा तो है आगे बढ़ता। चमके तारे, गिरी गिरम बम, गिरी गिरम बम, गिरी गिरम बम बम। मैं पढ़ूंगा बनूंगा बड़ा आदमी, मैं लिखूंगा तो देखेगी दुनिया सभी। मेरे टीचर भी मुझसे तो खुश हैं बहुत, मेरी कॉपी तो देखो सितारों से भरी। किया है वादा ये मैंने सच्चा, बनूंगा लायक बनूंगा अच्छा। सुनो बच्चों, उठाओ बस्ता, वो देखो स्कूल का है आगे रास्ता। सहारे सबकी आंखों के तारे, तेरे ही दम से दुनिया रोशन है प्यारे। तू मेरा जीवन, तू मेरा कल है प्यारे। अब तो खेलेंगे कूदेंगे गाएंगे हम, साथ में मौज मस्ती मनाएंगे हम। हमने पढ़ जो लिया है, काम पूरा किया है, अम्मी बाबा को खुश कर दिया है। माजीवा दिया है वादा ये मैंने सच्चा, बनूंगा लायक बनूंगा अच्छा। सुनो बच्चों, उठाओ बस्ता, वो देखो स्कूल का है आगे रास्ता।
After this performance, respected Sister Rosie, I want to ask you, was Akshar Aram a part of school curriculum when you initiated with KG? Did you conduct it at that time?
Yes.
The school took the first successful step of commencing its primary wing in the field of education. Let us have a glimpse of experiences of the bright young souls walking into the primary world after the UKG graduation.
Standardies, attention. Standardies, attention. Join your hands, close your eyes, and get ready for the prayer.
In my heart, oh Lord, be there first.
Standardies, attention. Standardies, attention. Move back to your classes. Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
Attend your roll calls. Roll number 1.
Yes, ma'am.
Roll number 2. Bani, stand up. Your roll number is 2. Be attentive. Roll number 3.
Yes, ma'am.
Roll number 4.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, all of you, open your EVS notebooks.
Bani's notebook.
No, open your EVS notebooks.
This notebook, ma'am.
No, Lavleen, this is a book.
Okay,
open
ma'am.
A notebook.
Okay, ma'am.
After this period is a fruit break, what did you bring in a fruit box?
I brought grapes.
Stop talking and listen to the announcement. Good morning, students. Here's an important announcement for all of you. Day after tomorrow, Baisakhi will be celebrated. So all of you, be ready for the celebrations. Thank you.
So students, the presentation that you have watched just now, was this the same scenario when you were at this age? Any one of you give the answer. This was the same scenario, ma'am. We were having the pressure of giving the expressions too. So I'm feeling very nostalgic. Okay, thank you. Seema ma'am, so you are the senior most teacher of the school. We wish you throw some light on how come you joined the school at a time when the social media platform were not so much in use.
That scene is coming in front of my eyes when Ravner father Peter and sister Rosie and sister Sumita and sister Geeta came to our house and actually they used to go to home for school admission. So I would like to thanks our director father Manoj Bastian and sister Tiny they fulfilled our wish. Actually it can be possible due to them. Once again we are watching both of them together after very long period of time. Thanks a lot. So Father Peter ji and Sister Rosie, Father Peter is always godfather for us, and Sister Rosie really god sister for us. So bless us.
Thank you, ma'am. From the starting of the school, you see all the faces of the school, and it's really your hard work also to teach our students. Now my question to Daniel uncle. अंकल आप इतने साल से स्कूल को अपनी सर्विस दे रहे हैं एंड इतने छोटे से स्कूल से हमने शुरुआत की और आज हमारा स्कूल कहाँ से कहाँ पहुँच गया, आप क्या महसूस करते हो?
ये हमारे फादर पीटर फिर सिस्टर रूसी उसके साथ काम करते करते इतना 25 साल गुजर गया, लेकिन हमको पता ही नहीं लग गया किस तरह गुजर गया। ये जंगल एरिया था, इस घूम घूम के ऐसी सभी काम कर रहे थे, लेकिन हमको पता ही नहीं लगे कि कैसे 25 साल गुजर गया, ये भी पता नहीं लगे।
The school has become a recognized institution, occupying the modern generation with the standard of the time. It has been imparting quality education to equip children to be future ready and become good human beings. So let us go with the next show.
Dear teachers, we are beginning with our intense practice for IMC from tomorrow onwards for music, dance, sports, and speech. Teacher in charges of various aforesaid categories are requested to collect your students and start the practice.
Let's start the dance practice.
Now it's the time to call upon the participants. I humbly request chess number 0025 to please step up on the stage.
हमने इजाजत ली है।
भी इश्क का किसी किसी को आता है जान लुटा के दुश्मन की हमने हिफाजत की है बात करते हैं हजारों है तजुर्बा हमें यारों बात करते हैं हजारों है तजुर्बा हमें यारों ऐसी है बांध लू मुझ पे वो तुम्हें जो पठान मेरी जान महफिल ही लुट जाए देते जो जुबान मेरी जान उस पे मर मिट जाए
So how was the performance, especially students? Did it force you to tap your feet? We have been seeing these wonderful performances, especially when you were there. Aditi, Nandini, do you remember something? You were the first students who represented our school in the IMC. And your efforts had won laurels to the school. So I urge you to just give your words to the audience that is it only the academical field that you count MCS for or has truth really liberated you?
Actually, this brought a lot of memories and we've won individually, I think, so many prizes. But seeing the school trophy, I was like, finally we did it. Because
So you must be means recalling yourself to be there, na?
Yes, like actually, I was once in group song, not in the dance. But I think Nandini Dee was there for dance and I think she brought every time she's went in the speech competition, in the dance competition. We used to look up to her and she's also here. And I just want to thank everyone and this idea, the whole idea of, you know, actually reminiscing all the moments of the school from the start till the end. So wonderful. I would really like to thank whosoever thought of this and they have executed it very nicely.
So now when you are on your success path, how has the school backed you up?
Actually, it started from the school itself. The school has built up my confidence that I'm here talking. I'm still nervous. I'm getting jitters. I don't know if you can see, but I am still nervous, and I would really like to thank the management, Father Peter. Father Peter was also the director when we passed out from the school. Actually, I did not join in the nursery, but I was here in the 10th standard, and when I passed out, Father Peter was there. Then Sister Anjali, Sister Glory and Sister Anjali, all these people, you know, they shaped me. Today, like who I am, I remember Sister Anjali giving me my first commentary, like making me this, and I'm so overwhelmed right now.
So that's the Mount Carmel aim that we have, yes. Shaping students into wonderful persons.
Yes, I still perform, you know, sometimes at, like if we have a cultural event at the workplace, and it's all because I got the confidence to perform here.
Yes, definitely. So what about you, Nandini? Would you like to say some words?
I remember the first time I was set to speak pledge on the stage. I was very little and I forgot, I think, third or fourth line. Main bhool gayi. So I became very nervous that I can't do it. But today I am here. I won in IMC meet just because of the school, just because of Father, Sister Rosie. Sister Rosie taught me my first song, Chota Bachcha Jaanke
Humko.
I performed that first time in IMC meet. So I am very blessed to see them here, to meet them here, to meet my teachers here. So
even we are also very happy to see our ex-students here. Thank you for being here.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
The school has even got the parents' support. Mrs. Rachna, you have been associated with the school since many years. Your children have been a part of the school. So as parents, do you aspire your child to excel only in academics? What do you think?
First of all, thank you so much. It's a great honor for me to be the part of this day, especially this day. Thank you, dear sister and father. Yes, I am totally satisfied with Mount Carmel School because it provides overall development of the students. I'm so happy my both the children are studying. Yes, Kumud has completed her study and Gagan is doing.
Okay.
And I wish may this school achieve more and more success and fulfill all the dreams of parents, students and they also. Congratulations.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
So students, are you ready to share a stage with your friends? Would you like to relive those moments of your IMC days?
आज स्टेज को दोबारा से जीतने का मौका मिल रहा है सो आई इनवाइट यू एंड आई रियली इनवाइट माय भंगड़ा स्टूडेंट्स टू बी देयर ऑन द स्टेज लेट अस रिकॉल दैट एंटायर सीन अगेन
आज खुल के
लेट अस सी आवर स्टूडेंट्स अगेन परफॉर्मिंग
प्लीज कम ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज कम
माउंट कार्मेल हैज पॉलिश्ड योर क्वालिटीज सो डिस्प्ले दोस क्वालिटीज टुडे गो फॉर इट
I invite Bhangra students on the stage. Please come fast.
The students are very happy to dance with the ex-students, their seniors. Priyanka ma'am, you can join. And the student association, the current students and the ex-students all together on the stage. This is a very wonderful view. So I request all of you to please cheer them up.
सारी दुनिया च जाके देख लो उस नु मुकाबला करा के देख लो
Wonderful performance, full of entertainment and fun. So well done, Carmelians. We still count you as Carmelians. Through the upcoming performance, we make you relive that phase of life which you have already crossed, a phase which helps students to develop life skills essential for success in academic and professional spheres, a phase where preferences change. So let us welcome the next show.
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आपके लिए गुड न्यूज़ है. नेक्स्ट वीक आपकी वन डे ट्रिप जा रही है वंडरलैंड. सो कीप इन माइंड वन थिंग, मोबाइल फोन्स एंड सॉफ्ट ड्रिंक्स आर नॉट अलाउड. इट्स दैट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू? द पिकनिक डे.
चल बेटा सेल्फी ले ले रे. चल बेटा सेल्फी ले ले रे.
यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से मिस्टेक. यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से मिस्टेक. यही उम्र है कर ले गलती से.
I told you on that day, mobile phones are not allowed in the school. Now after the picnic, call your parents. I want to meet them.
ये क्या हुआ? कैसे हुआ? कब हुआ? क्यों हुआ?
Classes resume.
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आपके लिए गुड न्यूज़ है. आपके एग्जाम नेक्स्ट मंथ की जगह नेक्स्ट वीक होने वाले हैं. सो ऑल द बेस्ट.
एकदम इन्होंने वक्त बदल दिया, जज्बात बदल दिए, जिंदगी बदल दी. ओ भाई, मारो मुझे, मारो मारो मुझे, मारो मारो. नहीं ये मजाक हो रहा है, एक सेकंड यार, मजाक हो रहा है.
प्रिपरेशन फॉर एग्जाम्स.
प्रेशर कुकर जैसे सर की बज जाए ना सीटी, तब तक मार रट्टा मार. ओ पटक पटक के सर गिरा दे नॉलेज की दीवार. रट्टा मार रट्टा मार. चढ़ जाए जो बुखार कॉफी से तू उतार. खिस खिस के भेजा कर ले तेज धार यार. रट्टा मार ओ रट्टा मार.
एग्जाम के एक दिन पहले एग्जाम वाला दिन
किसी को वफा के बदले वफा नहीं मिलती. क्यों किसी को दुआ के बदले दुआ नहीं मिलती.
साथी हाथ बढ़ाना,
साथ ही हाथ बढ़ाना।
आते जाते हुए मैं सब पे नजर रखता हूँ, आते जाते हुए मैं सब पे नजर रखता हूँ। नाम अब्दुल है मेरा क्या, हो नाम अब्दुल है मेरा, सबकी खबर रखता हूँ। किसने दिया किसने लिया, किसने कहाँ माल छुपा रखा है। मैंने इस दिल में सारी दुनिया का हाल छुपा रखा है।
मुझको राणा जी माफ करना, गलती मारे से हो गई। मुझको राणा जी माफ करना, गलती मारे से हो गई। और दिया जा छोड़ दिया जा, बोल तेरे साथ क्या सुना।
सोचा नहीं था तकदीर यहाँ लाएगी, मंजिल पे आते ही चांद चली जाएगी।
एग्जाम टाइम ओवर।
नहीं नहीं अभी नहीं, अभी करो इंतजार।
नहीं नहीं कभी नहीं, मैं हूँ बेतरा।
चले हम पिता जान तन साथियों, अब तुम्हारे हवाले वतन साथियों, कर चले हम।
स्टूडेंट कल आपकी पीटीएम है, अपने पेरेंट्स को इन्फॉर्म कर देना।
PTM Day।
बापू जी तुसी कुछ बोलता नहीं है।
क्या
बापू जी तुसी कुछ बोलता नहीं है।
ओ हाँ सच, तेरी मम्मी बोल गया करे।
ओ नहीं तुसी अपनी काम की मशीन बोला है।
ओ हाँ चल कोई ना, देखी आऊं।
चलो देख दे यार।
गुड मॉर्निंग बहन जी।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग, बैठिए।
और मेरी बच्चे की परफॉर्मेंस बताओ।
सर आपका लड़का इतना बदतमीज है, पूरे दिन क्लास में शैतानी करता रहता है।
मैडम शरारतें बच्चे ही करेंगे और हम करेंगे।
सर आप अपने बच्चे की साइड मत लीजिए, उसको एक का आंसर भी नहीं आता।
फिर क्या हुआ एक का नहीं आता, बाकी के तो आते हैं ना।
सर आप ये देखिए, 10 इंग्लिश में, 20 मैथ्स में, 20 साइंस में और भी बहुत सब्जेक्ट्स में बहुत कम आए इसके मार्क्स। टोटल नंबर 70 आए हैं इसके।
क्या ये जद भी पेपर दे के आंदा मेनू कहंदा मेरा पेपर तो बहुत बढ़िया गया है।
सर ये लीजिए रिपोर्ट कार्ड।
आपा अपने बच्चे थाडे कोल भेजदे आ, हुण इह जिम्मेवारी थाडी बणदी आ कि तुसी साडे बच्चे नूं किद्दां सुधारोगे।
हां जी सर मैं आपकी बात समझती हूँ।
बाकी जे कोई भी शैतानी करदा है या नहीं पढ़दा है तां तुसी इहनूं सुधारना आ, साडे वल्लों खुल्ली छुट्टी आ।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
मेरे बच्चे की परफॉर्मेंस कैसी है?
सर आपके बच्चे के मार्क्स अच्छे हैं, बाकी एक्टिविटीज में भी अच्छा है, बट ही कैन इम्प्रूव मोर टू गेट गुड रैंक।
ओके मैम, हम भी अपनी तरफ से कोशिश करेंगे।
लास्ट डे ऑफ द स्कूल।
यार कर चले हम तुम्हें अलविदा, साथ कल थे तेरे होंगे हम अब जुदा। यारा जान हो तुम मेरी, करता हूँ शुक्रिया 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 शुक्रिया। प्रतिक्रिया।
सो गिव अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज स्टूडेंट्स। सो माय क्वेश्चन टू मिसेस राजविंदर मैम, सत श्री अकाल मैम। जैसे अभी आपने परफॉर्मेंस देखी, अगर आपके बच्चे ने कोई गलती की होती तो आप उनकी साइड लेती या उनको सही मार्ग दिखाती उनकी गलती का एहसास करवाती?
मैं उसको सुधारती, ठीक है ना। मेरे बच्चे की गलती हो तो मैं ही सुधारेगी ना, आपके नहीं एक्शन लेती, क्योंकि मेरे को मालूम है ना कि मैं बच्चे को जन्म दिया, मेरा बच्चा कैसा है। मैं स्कूल पर और टीचर पर नहीं जाएगी।
थैंक यू मैम। सो इट इज़ वेल सेड, इफ़ यू हैव द अबिलिटी to see the things behind the scenes, then you have the greatest talent one can ever have. So how we forget the hard work of our helpmates like Pulkeria aunty, Daniel sir, Pushpinder sir. So Mr. Pushpinder sir,
namaskar
sir. Sir aapne 9 बच्चों के साथ स्कूल की शुरुआत की, आज इतने सारे बच्चों को आप अपनी बस में लेके जाते हो, एक एक दिन में आपने 3-3 रोल निभाए, पहले पेरेंट्स के साथ, फिर बच्चों के साथ, फिर स्कूल के साथ, आपका ये पूरा सफ़र कैसा रहा?
बहुत अच्छा जी, लेकिन मेरा ये बिजनेस नहीं था, ये फादर पीटर थे। जब मेरे भतीजी जो आप देख रहे हैं डॉक्टर दीक्षा केन, मैंने उनको यहाँ पढ़ने के लिए लाया था, तो फादर से बात की कि आप हमारे गांव में गाड़ी लगाओ, तो फादर ने कहा कि आप खुद लगा लो। तो इनके कहने से मैं यहाँ आया था, और हमारा ये बिजनेस नहीं है, हमारा बिजनेस मयारी पेट्रोल पंप है और फार्मिंग का काम है और आड़त का काम है। ये तो फादर पीटर के प्यास से यहाँ से चले आ रहे हैं।
सो स्टूडेंट्स, वन क्विक क्वेश्चन for you, you have to give only one word answer, random, any one of you. Picnic, Goa. What do you feel about picnic in one word?
Wonderful.
Okay, examination.
Duck.
Very fine.
Roll number.
First seat, roll number one.
No, he was three, yaar. Roll number one was Abhishek. Yeah.
Okay, farewell.
Yaadein.
Okay, anyone else about farewell?
That's emotional.
Okay, do you have a scribble then?
We didn't have.
Didn't have? Now you see in the next performance. Okay, just wait and watch.
There have been many people who have been the helping hands. हमारे डेनियल भैया, पुलकेरिया आंटी और भी बहुत सारे वर्कर्स हैं who have been here, जो यहाँ कई सालों से जुड़े हुए हैं। पुलकेरिया आंटी, आप और डेनियल भैया, आप इस स्कूल के फर्स्ट सर्विस पीपल हैं, और आपने छोटे छोटे बच्चों की हर ज़रूरत को, हर तकलीफ को समझा है और उसको पूरा भी किया है। तो अब भी आप कोई ऐसा एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करना चाहोगे? इतने सालों से आप स्कूल से हो, क्या चीज़ है जो आपको इससे जोड़े रखता है?
मैं बोलना चाहती हूँ कि इस स्कूल से सारे टीचर्स, फादर सिस्टर सारे मिलके हम बच्चों को बहुत प्यार से रखते हैं, और सारे टाइम मतलब कोई भी गेम, कोई भी प्रोग्राम होता है उसे हम सारे रड़ मिल के हम लोग काम करते हैं, और सारे कुछ ऐसे मतलब सारे काम में सारे का हेल्प करते हैं, मदद करते हैं। वही मैं बोलना चाहती हूँ। थैंक यू।
आपकी इसी कोऑर्डिनेशन की वजह से, बिकॉज ऑफ योर कोऑर्डिनेशन दैट यू हैव, we have functions that become successful because there is always a helping hand at the back. So bahut bahut shukriya ki aap log is school se jude hue ho. Life is not predictable, is it so? Students, is it? Is life predictable? No. See where it has taken each one of us. How differently we must have thought in our teenage days. How varied would have been our hopes that the future would be bright. And this is possible only because MCS always has been backing up through the thick and thin of life. So with the motive to extend its services in the field of education and to always be the lighthouse in the lives of students, Moments of Life, MCS acquired the affiliation for ISC in the year 2022. And the first batch of ISC comprising 60 students appeared for the board exams in the year 2024. So here we have some glimpses representing the struggles and success of a chameleon.
यादों के पुराने एल्बम में छुपा के रखे हैं हमने वो दिन गुल्लक में बड़ी चवन्नी सी बचा के रखे हैं हमने वो दिन ना किसी मंजिल की फिकर थी जिंदगी जीने की उम्र थी दोस्ती और दोस्तों से उधार के दिन थे वो दिन भी क्या दिन थे
शाम बड़ी दीवानी धीरे धीरे बन जाए ना कोई कहानी देखो देखो है शाम बड़ी दीवानी धीरे धीरे बन जाए ना कोई कहानी दिल भर है दिलकश है दिलदार नजारे हैं आज जमीन पर उतरे कितने सितारे हैं अगलो होश नवी दानम हम है दिल है और जानम बस दीवान की दीवान
Let's relive our memories.
Oh, havan kund mast ho ka chund. Oh, havan kund mast ho ka chund. Oh, havan kund mast ho ka chund. Sun saan raat ab aisi raat rakh dil pe haath hum saath saath bol kya karenge.
आज आपके स्कूल का आखिरी दिन है आप क्या करोगे
गाइस लेट्स एंजॉय दिस मोमेंट टुगेदर
No matter how tough it was for our Carmelians to pave their way till Amanat, still they continued moving and fighting. Carmelians of our school had won at continuous perseverance, hence making it through the end of the rainbow. As for the ever shining sunrise, even the longest nights may be
कहते थे लोग जो
After this wonderful performance, my question to Gitika, as you've seen all phases of your life, of school journey, so life is not have been easy. So how did MCS help you in getting the destined path?
First of all, I would like to thank Sister Tiny, all the characters for inviting us here. And I am reminded of all the 13 years I have spent here. And towards your question, if I talk about communication, if I talk about beyond academics, everything, Mount Carmel is beyond academics. It is just a bliss to be here, and I am filled with pride today. Thank you so much.
We are also blessed to get child like you. Okay. Respected Father Peter, so you have always been a source of inspiration, a true motivation, a storehouse of qualities. Today at such a grand show, what message would you like to give to the upcoming Carmelians?
I wish that all the Carmelians should be filled with the spirit, real spirit of cordiality, enthusiasm and sharing. We are all one in the Carmel. That oneness, unity, there is no infight. That is only my conviction. There's a unity. We have marched together to our destination. Oneness and unity and cordiality. I wish we should be in the Garden of Carmel, Garden of God. Okay, that is only my wish. If we are in one God, then cordiality is there, goodness is there, enthusiasm is there, hard work is there, result will be there. Work hard, don't be lazy, but cordiality.
One more request, Father. I have heard from our staff, you always give the blessings to the teacher. Today also you gave us.
Okay, I pray that God may bless you, all of you, all the teachers, children, parents, and all the students, and all of us, we are all different stages of our journey. May God bless you.
Thank you so much, Father.
Thank you, Father. Thank you so much. MCS has laid standards in academics, with 12 batches passing out successfully with 100% result. This year, we have decided to dedicate the 25th year to the society. And so, with the motive to nurture important life skills, here we are inaugurating the 25 activities by lighting the 25 lamps. I invite the teachers to please be forward.
by training our students, we want to equip our students with practical abilities and competencies that are essential for successful living in our daily life.
Good morning to all. Our motive is to visit to orphans. The objective of this activity is to foster empathy, understanding social issues, engaging in community service, and providing support and companionship to contemporaries. Thank you very much.
Visit to old age home. This is to enhance the feeling of love and care for their parents. They will also learn to respect the elders and to be sympathetic to their grandparents.
Kindness wall. Kindness is a selfless act. When one helps others without accepting anything in return, this activity will help to bring people in the society together and improve we feeling. Gratitude is the attitude. Gratitude is one of the most rarely found virtues these days. Saying thanks, appreciating, or spending time to make someone feel good is missing. We will undertake activities that make the most lonely, unloved, and left out people of the society feel good.
When one teaches, two learns, this activity aims to provide quality education at hand reach. This is for students who could not be the part of MCS and others. We are not able to access in MCS. Our teachers will adopt at least one child for giving tuition thoroughly this year.
Environment is an important part of one's life, but we hardly care to preserve it. We have decided to plant 25 trees to preserve our Mother Earth for a better tomorrow.
Caretakers, our drivers, uncles, our domestic help, aunties and uncles who work behind the curtains for the smooth functioning of our time in school. They care for our safe arrival, sanitation, environment, and every minute detail of the school's technical working. We wish to make them feel special.
Talent hunt. What makes us unique? If the talents and inherent gifts we hold, no one can take, but sometimes we ourselves are not aware about it. We will make a platform for every child to discover their hidden talent.
Blood donation camp. Blood which is donated by the youth could be life of someone else. In this activity, we will organize camp to collect the blood to help those in need and also help the people to develop healthy lifestyle and make blood donation a habit their lives.
Career guidance. Guidance and counseling have a major role in the life of an adolescent. We take up this activity to enlighten the students and parents to find better career opportunities.
Mm-hmm.
orientation program. Parents' orientation is important for the holistic development of a child. It helps parents to know about the academic, social, emotional, and physical growth. This will be done through the PTM class on paintings, adolescence, crisis, etc.
Rich heritage. Every success has a long story behind. We will walk through the memory lanes to discover who, what, and when of the 24 years that we have left behind and give a fitting tribute to the people, situations, and events.
See the mystery. The world of science is a great mystery. We will be unraveling this mystery to the students around us who have lesser opportunities to see the phenomena come live in their laboratories. Thank you.
Carmelian in the world, calling for alumni, forming one, meeting old friends, teachers and principals, the uncles and drivers are sharing your success stories and listening the challenging ways of going in life to how a Carmelian survives to world challenges. Thank you.
Inter-school competition. This is an invaluable platform for children to showcase their talent, skill and ability to develop their personal growth and skill development. We will make sure that the student of our area get an opportunity to showcase their talent and to grow in excellence.
Exposure. Work exposure covers activities that reveals ideas, information, and concepts about a relatively unknown world of work and career, of the unorganized sector, small-scale industries, and also places of daily use like banks, post office, markets, etc. Thank you.
Clean Balachar. Cleanliness is next to godliness. We, the Carmelians, have decided to take an initiative to clean our nearby public places with the purpose of cleaning and spreading awareness about the sanitation. Thank you.
Water is life. It is said that water is the only reason why life exists only on the earth. We will conduct activities to make people aware of the need to preserve water, provide potable water to the thirsty, caring for water in our own vicinity and importantly in our houses. Thank you.
Olympiads. Olympiads test the ability of students to think critically and to work through difficult challenges by applying creative ideas to solve real-life situations. We wish that our students are prepared for financial endeavors of tomorrow. Thank you.
Fun Fair. Connecting homes with school is a very crucial for the teaching-learning process of every child. We like to interact with parents with various fun-filled activities to help them to foster a bond of trust, understanding and fun. Thank you.
Fun with teachers. All work and no play make one dull. Teachers are the most central part of MCS and it is important to give important breaks that is need for polishing their skills. Tours, field trips, fun and frolic activities will be conducted to enhance our potentials. Thank you.
Customized day. As a part of this activity, all the students have to follow the same order. This is to bring about uniformity as well as to make some days memorable according to the theme. Thank you.
Motto in our life. Our motto, Truth Liberate, is an enduring phrase. It captures beliefs and ideals that guide the Carmelians. We want to make the people aware of the importance of truth in the most trying situations of life. Thank you.
Jubilee Memorial. It is our long-standing dream to find an adequate place to accommodate the entire students of our school in one go. This Silver Jubilee, the management wishes to take the first step towards it by finding an adequate place and to begin the construction of an auditorium.
The dream, once perceived, and has now become a reality. What seemed like a long journey now seems like the blink of an eye, a dream, a page turned over. Life is busy with each one of us. Yet, this gathering here today shows that we all have time for what is important, what is cherished, what is loved, what is valued, and what is held dear to our hearts. I, from the depth of my heart, put my thanks to the panel of invitees of the day who had been here sharing their experiences during the chat show. I find myself to be very lucky to be the host of this. Especially, I had been hearing about Sister Rosie, but today I caught an opportunity to personally meet you. So thank you so much, all of you, for being a part of this chat show.
Calling Jamboree, we extolling Jamboree. promotion, MCS Divine. For a wonder of destination, MCS Divine.
Melodious, and it's special also because these incredible 25 years which has always been given to the service of the society has come up, has introduced this Jubilee theme song. So it was a very special moment for us. Gratitude is the greatest of all qualities. I now invite Mrs. Ruchi Verma to place her thankful words to each and everyone who wholeheartedly, in one or the other way, has put their contribution in the successful completion of this mega show. A very happy journey into the Silver Jubilee year. Thank you.
Respected and most valued dignitaries, invited guests, and my dear family members, a very good morning to all of you. Today, I am given the great privilege extending gratitude for the 25 successful years of MCS Balachar. I will join my hands and thank the Almighty and our patron Mary, Mother of Carmel, for being in charge of our tumbling boats and rowing us to the shores of success and glory. We are thankful for the graces and blessings we receive daily for the past 24-5 years. Let me extend my gratitude for all of you, dear friends, for believing in us, for being a part of our journey. First in the line is our first general manager, Reverend Father Francis Kilimpurkal, over us. We express our special gratitude to our pioneer director, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Sister. Mrs. Seema Sharma, one of our first teachers, first non-teaching staff, Mr. Daniel and Mrs. Fulkeria, and our first driver, Mr. Pushpinder Singh, have traveled with this institution for 24 years. They have unforgettable moments. We are indebted to them for their selfless services. We would like to thank them with our memoir of love. Let me invite Sister Tiny Thomas, our principal, to give away the mementos. Thank you, Sister. We are happy that we got an opportunity to host some of our ex-students. Mr. Anish, Dr. Deeksha Kane, Dr. Nandini, Ms. Aditi Rana, and Ms. Gitika.
Thank you for sparing your valuable time, taking a leave from your work and studies just to thank your alma mater. God bless you in all your future endeavors. Let me ask our senior teachers, Mrs. Zilraj and Mrs. Savita, to give away our token of love and appreciation. Thank you, dear teachers and beloved students. I would like to thank all the fathers and sisters who came from the nearby Mount Carmel schools to boast us on this wonderful occasion. We greatly appreciate your presence. A special word of thanks to Father Thomas, OCD, the in charge of the education of the Mount Carmel schools. Parents have always been the backbone of our institution. Your support, timely advices and suggestions have helped us to grow. We thank you all the PTA members for your presence, for reserving this day specially for us. Thank you. In gratitude, I would like to salute the dedication of our father, Manoj Sebastian, and our principal, Sister Tiny Thomas. Your inspirations and hard work are the building blocks of our success. I would like to thank our teachers who made tireless efforts to prepare the programs meticulously, took care of maintaining discipline, the studies, the most importantly, the well-grooming of all the students. All teachers work hard for everyone, but we like to remember a special person to say thanks, Mr. Gurmukhdi, who wrote the lyrics and composed the Jubilee song. This stage honors you greatly. I request Sister Tiny to give him a memento. I request her to please come on the stage. I would like to applaud the students who worked hard for the success of the ground show, the various program performers, the choir and the band. Congratulations to you, dear students. I also give my thanks to non-teaching staff for their help in making necessary arrangements for the program. This program is being telecasted live. We are grateful to all the viewers for the love and appreciation you have given us by liking us and following us closely. I hope this radius of extending gratitude, the prayers, the happiness, the holy lighting of lamps, and the completion of great milestones keep playing on and echo the name of our Mount Carmel School Balachar in the classic page of history. With these words, I remain. May I now request all of you to get ready for the national anthem.
Classes, Stenities, attention. Stenities, attention. Get ready for national anthem.
गुजरात मराठा द्राविड़ कलबंगा
It is a day of cheer, a day to celebrate a milestone, a day to remind we have miles to go. With gratitude in our hearts, excellence in our minds, and smiles all around. On behalf of Mount Carmel School, I am Ruchi Verma signing out. Thank you, one and all.